Hey, good morning, everybody. This is Michael, aka Faithful Raider, just checking in for my HCG vlog. Today is VLCD 9 on round 2 of my HCG journey. Just wanted to check in this morning. I'm doing morning vlogs right now just because I'm off work this week, so these are kind of a little different than what I normally do. So the last few days I've done morning ones. Just wanted to check in with my weight. I got on the scale today. Today was 271.4, which is a pretty big drop from yesterday. I believe my yesterday weight was 274. So, I was pretty excited about that. However, it comes from pretty much not eating yesterday. I had a pretty stressful day, and when I have a little bit of stress, I want to eat. I have before HCG, when I had a little bit of stress, I would totally just binge and just emotionally eat. Well, on days where I have a lot of stress, like serious stress, I don't want to eat. And yesterday I had a lot of stress. So it makes me not want to eat. I was completely, absolutely not hungry. I did force myself to eat a few bites of lunch, and literally it was like 3 bites of chicken and 3 bites of vegetables, and that's all I ate yesterday. I did get my water in. I got in a little over 3 liters. So I'm happy with that. But I know that it's just from me not eating. So I don't think the 271 is going to stay very long. So it might be back. The other thing is I'm going to the amusement park today with my daughter. And always, always, always when I've gone to the amusement park, I've always had a goose egg or a small game. I don't know if it's just me from being out in the sun. It's not like I cheat or have anything, but the last, I think I've gone with her 2 or 3 times since I've been on HCG. I want to say twice. This will be the 3rd time. But each time, I think one time I had a goose egg, and that was on phase 2. And then my phase 3, I had a small game. So I'm not expecting anything tomorrow on the scales. If anything, I might probably be up somewhat, but I won't worry about it. But just knowing that it's kind of a bad combination. I didn't really eat yesterday, and I kind of have a big gain. And then I'll be out all day, and probably won't get near as much water in as I should. And I'll probably be dehydrated, and we'll see. I'll try to drink a lot of water before we go, just in case. But anyway, that's where I'm at today. Really not much other stuff going on. I was planning on doing some exercise. I haven't really exercised at all this last week. So I'm a little worried about that. Just not in terms of my weight loss, just in terms of like what I want to do with my body shaping. I haven't lifted weights. And I think right now it's more important for me to get the weight down than it is to build the muscle. Just because I still don't feel comfortable with my body. And if I get the weight down, then I can worry a little bit more about sculpting. I don't know. I still really want to do my abs, and I should really do my abs every day. There's no excuse not to do my abs. But the heavy lifting, I just worry it's gonna make me gain weight. So I think I'm just gonna focus on that in phase 3. We'll see, I might change my mind. But anyway, that's what's going on with my exercising too, so yeah, it could be better. So I'm down 10 pounds since my phase 3. I know some people have said that I should count my load weight. I don't want to. I feel like that was just a 1 day or 2 day thing, and it came right off, so I really don't want to count that. So in my mind, I've lost 10 pounds in 8 days, because today's 9, I guess, or 9 days, whatever. So I'm still around 1 pound a day. So it's good. And so I'm on track. I'm on track for it being a good round. So I was just thinking this morning, like 10 pounds down, 30 to go. I'm already, a quarter of my way through this. So, yeah, I feel confident I'll be able to get there. So, anyway, not too much more to talk about today. It seems like my morning ones are usually faster, and my afternoon ones, or my evening ones, they tend to kind of drag on because I've got more stuff kind of fresh in my mind to talk about. But I mean, right now everything's going good. So I'm gonna do my injection here in a second, and then go through my day and. Hopefully tomorrow won't be too much of a gain. I have a feeling it will be goose egg or a little bit of gain. But at this point, I'm okay. I've lost weight, so I will be all right with that. So, anyway, thanks for watching today, and keep making the comments and suggestions and subscribing. If you're a new subscriber again, please just there's lots of new subscribers out there, and get involved in the community. And I've started watching some new folks' vlogs, and it's been really interesting. So. Anyway, good luck, everybody, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.